Hello everybody and welcome to the first episode in a brand new series of a game that I never quite thought I'd ever come back to. Welcome to the very first episode of YouTuber Big Brother. Run titles. So there we go, I'm starting a brand new series here on Thatch Joe Games in which what I want to do, right, I wanted to create a Big Brother house and I want to have some sort of thing where I've got lots of different housemates in there, maybe once a week, maybe once every 2 weeks. One person will be eliminated and I'll do that via maybe a poll on Twitter, comments in the comment section below, that kind of thing. And I'm going to do multiple series of this. So series one, we have our selected YouTubers. Series two could be different celebrities. Series three could be a mixture of YouTubers and celebrities. So what's going to happen is I'm going to sort of play just day by day and we're going to follow the lives of these YouTubers that I've chosen today. And we're going to create situations where they become up for elimination. And out of the nominated housemates, you at home get to decide who stays and who gets the chop, which means I get to kill a sim, which I really like doing. Anyway, I feel like I've spoken too much. Let's just get straight into it and let's meet our very first housemate. Oh god. Oh no. First housemate is Casper Lee. He's a party animal. He's, what does that say, gregarious? He's a goofball, that's definitely true. He's clumsy, definitely true. And he's childish. Definitely true. And I feel like I really have nailed his outfit in this. So there we go, Casper Lee. Our next contestant is none other than Miss Tania Burr. There she is, looking all pretty with a floppy hat. Tania, her main goal is a big happy family. She's domestic, she's cheerful, she's family orientated, and she's outgoing. That right there is Tania Burr. Tania Burr, welcome to the very first series of YouTuber Big Brother. Okay, time to meet our next housemate. And our next housemate is KSI. KSI, once again, similar hat to Tania. Look, similar hat to Tania, but just a different color and a bit of zebra print on there. KSI's goal is a mansion baron. This sim is all about owning the biggest, fanciest home. I'm so sorry, JJ. Business savvy, music lover, insane. Once again, I'm sorry, JJ. And also evil. I just want to point out, some of these I've done just so it's a contrast of characters in the house, you know? I want it all to be different. Please, please, please don't hurt me, JJ. Our next housemate is Lily Singh, otherwise known as Superwoman on YouTube. Her main goal is a joke star. This sim wants to tell jokes and become a famous comedian. I hope I got that right, I don't know. Once again, gregarious. She builds relationships quick. She's creative. She's a perfectionist. I feel like whatever Lily Singh does is, she just does it perfectly. You know, she knows what she's doing. She's very, very good at that kind of thing. She does stuff and she does stuff right. These Sims can bro hug other bros, gain confidence around other bros and become confident from watching sports. I mean, I don't know if that's Lily or not, but I just like this little hand sign. Our penultimate, which means second to last, our penultimate housemate is none other than Mr. Ollie White. There he is, in all his glory. Ollie's main goal is party animal. This sim wants to throw and attend amazing parties. Now I know Ollie very well, and that is true. Materialistic. I'm sorry, Ollie. This sim can admire and brag about possessions and become sad when they haven't purchased a new item for a period of time. The bad thing is, that is Ollie White. I'm sorry, Ollie, but that is you. Gluten. This sim has a greater negative reaction to hunger. Always enjoy eating, no matter the food's quality. Can eat spoiled food, can rummage through food and garbage. Now I've got a video somewhere of Ollie White in his boxers rummaging through the cupboards looking for food. So that's why I picked that one, I'm sorry Ollie. And cheerful. This Sims tends to be happier than other Sims. Ollie is always cheerful, he's always happy. He's always, and if someone else isn't happy, he'll make them happy, do you know what I mean? So for that reason, that is Ollie White summed up in a nutshell. But his choice of clothing, I've gone for red. A red theme because I know how much Ollie loves the color red. I don't quite know what's going on with the earrings, but you know. And our final housemate of the very first series of Big Brother is, of course, I had to put at least one Sugg in, didn't I? We've got Zoe Sugg with a stupid tiger hat on. Zoe's inspirations is a big happy family. She's domestic, she's ambitious, she's family orientated, and she's cheerful. and she also has the wrong hair color. But you can't get Zoe's hair color on The Sims 4. Sims, if you're watching this, bring out an expansion pack. I wanna see like ombres and stuff. Anyway, with that, that is our final housemate. So let's have a look at the very last picture. So here you go. This is our housemate, the very first series of YouTuber Big Brother. We've got Casper Lee, we've got Tiny Burr, we've got KSI, we've got Superwoman, we've got Ollie White, and we've got Zoella. Our six housemates, you decide who stays and you decide who goes. Right, okay, so this is the house we currently have. We've got like a nice dining room table here. We've got these odd chairs, which remind me of like a, kind of like a therapist kind of thing. We've got a bar stool here. How do you rotate again? Oh, there we go. Hey, we've got the bar right here where our Sims can get drunk and potentially do naughty things, which would be a bit weird because I'm friends with all these people and related to one of them. So yeah, we've got a downstairs loo just here. We've got the recreational area. To be honest, I don't really like these sofas. I think we need more Big Brother style sofas. We've got the kitchen in here, a nice big modern kitchen, which I really like. Still don't know, it's left click to rotate. We've got a little outside area here, where a little garden where we can plant seeds, you know. We've got another bathroom here. We've got one bedroom. And this is where it gets interesting, guys. We have one bedroom here, double bed, so people might have to share, because currently, that's the only downstairs bedroom, but then we can go one floor up. How do I do that? Okay, this button here. Okay, so then you go up the stairs and we've got another bedroom here, but unfortunately for one Sim, they're gonna have to sleep in a child's bedroom. It's one of the twisted things we do here on Big Brother with Joe Sugg. One of the crazy things. And this thing's evil. I've decided that whatever this thing is right here, this thing right here is evil and come alive and murder whoever is in their sleep. So we could lose a Sim straight away, which would not be good. Through here, we have another bedroom with an ensuite. This to me looks like the sort of bedroom Tanya would go for. I really do think Tanya's gonna try and nap this bedroom straight away. But so far we've only got three bedrooms and there's six Sims. So Tanya may end up having to share a bed with another Sim. Who knows? I don't know how Jim Chapman would feel about that, but we might be able to get a comment from him for the next episode. And then if we go upstairs again to the third floor, the third and final floor, I think, we have two, okay, this is interesting. So where's the stairs anyway? How do you even get up to this floor? Okay, stairs here. You get up the stairs, you've got a piano, which I know Tanya loves. We've got a chessboard, which I know Casper loves playing chess. We've got a little study area here. We've got one more bedroom with a double bed here. The green room, I like to call it. And then through here, we've got like a very luxurious bathroom with a hot tub jacuzzi bath. And then through here, we have our final bedroom. Once again, another double bed. So, one, two, three, four. There's five bedrooms and there's six contestants. Now, I don't know about you, but that seems very interesting to me. Right, okay. I think we should just get straight on with it. I think, oh, we've got a nice little outside area here as well, with tables and chairs. I feel like we need to get a hot tub. Where's buy mode? Build mode, we want to go into buy mode. Where is buy mode? Build, no, we don't want to build, we don't want build, we don't want build. Oh, do we? Do we want build? Objects by function, yeah. Objects by function. Oh my God, look how many things we can purchase for this house. What I might do at some point, guys, if this series goes well, I think for the next series, I'm gonna have to, make the house from scratch and make it a really, really cool house and make videos on how I make that house as well. But I just want to see how this series goes down first. We're never going to find hot tubs, right? Okay, let's search by, not by function, let's search by room. Okay, we want to go outside. Outdoor furniture? Is it furniture? Nope. I don't know what I'm doing. Bedroom, kitchen, let's go bathroom then maybe, bathtubs. Can you not get hot tubs on this game? Surely you can. Search, hot tub. There's no hot tubs on The Sims 4, are you kidding me? Right, jacuzzi. I am astonished. There we go, pools. Oh, this is more like it. an octagon pool, a square pool, triangle pool, custom pool tool. Thing is, right, guys, we're gonna need a pool because if we don't have a pool, how are we gonna eliminate Sims? Do you know what I mean? Right, let's go for this hexagon pool. Can you put it wherever? We can put it wherever we want. I say put it right, somewhere really inconvenient. Like, let's put it, what's this area here? I don't get it. Let's put it there. Whoops. That just fell out of the sky out of nowhere. There we go, we now have a pool. That makes it a little bit more fun. Oh, what's this? Dreaming of water? We can change the water on it. Ugh. Now it looks like someone's vomited in there, but that's fine. Right, we need some steps to get in. Like so. We also need a giant turtle, because why not? Just on the floor. Mosaic tile detail. Oh my god, there's so many different things. Aquaglow pool light. Yeah, let's go for a pool light. Can we get them on the wall? Nice. The more light, the more we can see any naughty mishaps going on in the pool, do you know what I mean? Right, okay. Let's leave it like that for the time being. Let's start the game. I kind of don't like the water being that color, but hey, we'll get on with it. Right, okay. Look at our Sims, here they are, look. Already, I love how already JJ and Ollie have had enough, and Zoe. They're all not getting on straight away, right, okay. Let's go into, phoning it in, what does that mean? The phone is a great device with many important options. No, okay, cool. Okay, let's play. Here we go. Oh, straight away, Casper stinks. What a surprise. Oh, here he goes. Here he goes, look at him. Why is he walking like that? Who's the first in the house? Oh, Ollie's not happy about the smell of Casper. Casper, this is really a smell. Right, it's a scramble, so who's gonna get the rooms first, look? Literally a race between Lily, Zoe, Tanya, and JJ. Who's gonna get the bedrooms first? Where are they all going? Why is Ollie not joining them? Who's left? Ollie, okay, Tanya's already taken the kids' room. No, she hasn't. She changed her mind. Okay, JJ, Zoe, and Lily are going upstairs. What could this mean? JJ and two girls going upstairs? I'm a little bit worried, not gonna lie. They're all following JJ. JJ's straight away logging onto his Twitter. Okay, they're just watching JJ edit his latest video. Nice. Okay. Cool. So no one's actually claimed. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's so classic KSI. Acquired the video gaming skill. KSI can further develop his skills into computers, tablets, motion games, rigs, or even his phone. Okay, Ollie's joined in his big old red boots. Oh, look, straight away they've left Ollie out. Poor Ollie. Don't worry, mate. Why don't you go down? Let's try and make some relationships happen. Yeah, because you're all just like, how do we control people? Right, JJ, start talking to my sister. Straight away, Zoella and KSI are getting on like a house on fire. Right, where's Casper? That's the one thing I want to know. I feel like Casper has already segregated himself from the group. Oh, there he is. There's Casper. I actually can't handle this. I can't handle this kid. Right, Casper's finally realised that everyone's gone upstairs. So he's going to go join them upstairs. Actually, Casper, do you know what? I think, mate, I think you need to claim this room. Claim. Casper, you're claiming the kid's room. Because, let's face it, Casper is one big kid. Come on. I know you don't want to, mate, but you have to. Turn around. Oh, no, he's thinking about Lily. Right, Tanya, I want you to... Actually, no, we won't. I think Casper... Who the hell is this? Who on earth is this guy? And why is he walking Timothy Chang? Right, okay. Whatever, Timothy Chang, each your own. Oh, Ollie is chatting up Zoe. Oh, Lily's not happy about it. Lily wants a bit of Ollie. Oh no, she wants to edit her latest video. That's the thing, we should have taken out, as it's all YouTubers, we should have taken out all forms of electronics and left them to their own demise. Okay, Casper and JJ having a casual chat about Laid in America. Yeah, bro, I really enjoyed it. It was good fun. Yeah, same. I just love the way they walk. Right, I think we're gonna need like, so Tanya is editing, JJ's editing, everyone's just exploring downstairs, right. Ollie, I know how much you love this kind of stuff. I want to see you get in that hot tub. I want to see you all get in this pool. Come on. Swim here. I wouldn't swim laps. I don't think you can surely you can't. What's this? Oh, who the bloody hell? You can't come into our house. Right, Zoe, I'm not happy about this. We've got some random guy who's at our house. Invite name is in, friendly introduction. Okay, Zoe, have a friendly introduction. This kind of breaks the rules of Big Brother. Right, Casper, you need to also get in the pool with Ollie. I want to see some sort of bromance happen. Right, Zoe, where are you? Oh, she's editing. I don't want you to edit, Zoe. I want you to go and speak to this random guy who's at our front door. He might have a task for us. Okay, we have Ollie and Casper. Oh, Ollie's had enough. Ollie's got his bloody speedos on, look, the budgie smugglers. Oh, he's had enough. He's gone. Casper, poor Casper. Ollie, don't be like that. Go and speak to Casper. Tell jokes about monkeys? No, we don't want to do that. How do you cancel what he wanted to do? Oh, bloody hell. You could have broke something. Ollie, that's not a very deep pool. You've got to be careful. Why is Ollie's voice so deep? Casper's loving it though. Casper's voice is a bit too high for my liking. Right, do an impression. Casper, we all know you're very good at impressions. I tell you what guys, I'm very glad I bought this stupid tortoise thing. Is that meant to be an impression of me? Who is this random bloke? What are you, no, you're not involved with this Big Brother. Get out. Stop trying to flirt with Ollie, get away from him. It's like Casper's twin. Casper's acquired a twin and I'm a little bit worried about that. Okay, right, you just, this random guy has just showed up at our house. It's meant to be private, it's meant to be blocked off from the general public, you know? You're meant to have no contact with the outside world. This is not how Big Brother works. We've got this random geezer, Shane Sosa, has just come in. Right. Let's go find out what Lily's doing. Lily's still editing. JJ, is it, everyone's just editing. This is literally it, guys. This is the life of a YouTuber, you know? You think it's all great. You think it's all, gets to do all these really cool things. It's not. We're all just sat in our rooms editing all day, every day. JJ, I'm sorry, but you need to do something more outrageous. How do we like cancel what he's doing? Tanya, I know for a fact that you love playing piano, so why don't you play piano? Practice. No one's also claimed a room either. Oh, now this guy's just on his own. Good. Ollie and Casper are really hitting it off. Oh, where's Ollie going? Where are you going, Ollie? Oh, Ollie. If he's going to edit, I'm gonna really get annoyed. No, don't you dare edit. Don't you dare sit down. Go and dance. Go and sit with Tanya. Casper, leave Ollie alone. That's the funny thing was, Casper actually used to have one of these things in his old room. Oh, now he's playing Counter-Strike. Everyone's just like being so boring. Come on, guys. I want to see some drama. Lily's editing, JJ's editing, Casper's editing. Okay, right. Do you know what? I don't know what else to do on this game. I just realized. I don't know what else to do. Okay, options, no, don't get rid of that. Okay, so let's have a look at what's going on. So Casper's down here. Is that Casper? No, it's that random geezer, right. Someone's gonna have to just get the balls and tell him to leave. Who's this? Zoe, Zoe, you're gonna have to do it, love. Come on, how do you cancel what they're doing? There we go. Right, stop doing that. Find this random guy, this random intruder into our house and tell him to do one. Is that him? Yeah. Ask to leave. I'm sorry, Ollie. We're sorry to ruin your phone and your tablet, but... Oh, just make yourself at home, random bloke. It's fine. Yeah, you make yourself at home. It looks like Josh. Ollie, can you tell him to leave? Actually, Zoe's coming, quick. Don't let him leave. Brighton day. He's not having a good day. Zoe comes strolling in. Oh, the drama's about to kick off. I'm sorry, Ollie. But we don't know this guy. But Zoe, he's my friend. No, I don't care. He needs to go. Zoe the Savage. Hashtag. Ollie, you should not take that, Ollie. Ollie, I would not take that. More choices. Mean. Yell at her, Ollie. She just took away your mate. I would not take that. Oh. She doesn't care. She doesn't care that she loves it. Oh, and now they're friends. Okay. Everyone's just too nice. We should have made some characters evil. Right, Zoe, I feel like you and Tanya can potentially share this bedroom. Why don't you claim? Go and claim that room, Zoe. JJ, I want you to be up to mischief. I want you to cancel playing the computer right now, and I want you to annoy Casper. Maybe we're really good friends, but more choices. Mischief. Give fake bad news. Perfect. Go on, JJ, you know you want to do it. Casper, stop playing computer. Get off. Tanya, shut up. You're not good. You will get there, but you're not good just yet. Oh my god, right. No, let's keep her up. Come on. Keep speaking to him. Hit more choices. Mischief. A trick with hand buzzer. That's the most random place to have chairs, I've just realised. Actually, unless you're watching this. Oh dear. What was that scary music for? Why is everyone playing computers? You know what, I'm very irritated. That's annoying me a lot. Who's that random, another random person outside our house? Right. Do you know what I feel like we should do? Here comes Ollie. Nice. Do you know what I think we'd have to do? For the first eviction, I think we're gonna leave it so there's two computers in the whole house. We're gonna delete the computers, leave two computers in the whole house, and whichever two Sims first use computers, they're straight away up for eviction. That's what we're gonna go for, I think. This is how we're gonna play it out. I'm sorry, guys. It's the way we have to do it. Right, Casper, what are you saying? Why are you creeping around like a weirdo? How do you find out what their mood, I need to find their mood bars. Like, let's, for example, KSI, make an enemy. So KSI wants to make an enemy. Who can we make KSI enemies with? Let's do it with Zoe. Insult. Go on, let's have some sug KSI friction right now. It's about to go down. Oh, Zoe's not having any of it, but she's still smiling at him, which I find, I love how JJ's laughing as well. JJ, throw a drink over her. Hope you'll go over the PC as well and break it so don't keep freaking using it. Go on, please throw a drink over her. Just do it. I dare you. It's weird that I'm getting on well, but then he wants to make an enemy. Everyone gets on too much. Go on, do it. Do it. Throw a drink. Oh! Yell at her. Now they're not getting on. Okay, Ollie's not happy about this. Don't worry, Ollie, it's fine. I love Ollie so much. Right, Ollie, go and dance. Go and sit next to Tanya. Implying mother is a llama. Now the thing is, I know my mum. And she's not a llama. She's an alpaca. Your mum's a llama! What an insult. How do you make an enemy? Come on, let's do it. Actions. No, mean. Insult. Look at Ollie, look, he's just watch on helplessly in his speedos. Oh, Casper's got some food, there he is! Look at Casper. He's actually too much for me. Casper's like this in real life, that's a scary thing. Right. These two are still not getting on. Start a rumor, JJ. Oh. Everyone's got food. Okay, Lily is loving life. How do you find out that Lily wants to buy a motion gaming rig? She wants to travel to the library. And plant something. Lily, we can do that. You know, let's do that. Lily, come on, come with me. We're gonna achieve one of your dreams. I want you to go outside and plant a seed. Purchase seeds. Start flowers, start fruits, start herbs, start vegetables. Let's go vegetables. Come on, Lily. Come down here. Where are you? I need to work out where their like health bar is and what they need in life. Oh, Casper's going for a dump. Nice, bro. You look very happy about it as well. Did you wipe? Of course, didn't wipe. It's Casper Lee. No way. He always has a shower after. Casper always does have a shower after. At least he washes hands. Very well done, Casper. I'm proud of you. He always has a shower after a poo. Right, Lily, come on, eat your food and get downstairs and plant some vegetables. JJ, you still haven't made an enemy yet. I'm not happy about that. Also, he's gone orange, which I think means... Okay, Zoe's angry. Oh no. Zoe's angry, that's not good. Try to calm herself down in the mirror. Oh, bloody, I feel bad now. Well, she's happy you're doing that. Go and find a mirror, Zoe. Calm yourself down. Go on, go and calm yourself down in the mirror. Ollie, what are you saying? Where are you? Oh, he's with JJ. He's just saying like, mate, I don't think you should have spoke to Zoe like that, man. It's not very nice, you know? We're all in the same boat together. We're all getting on so well. It's day one as well. It's the first day of the series. Like, we shouldn't be making enemies straight away. JJ's like, Ollie, it's Big Brother. It's what happens. You need these kind of characters or it's just boring. Do you know what I mean? And Ollie's just like, this hot dog's really nice. One of the best hot dogs I've ever had. Oh, who's this outside? There's loads of people just walking past our house. I don't like it. Right, we need to do like some group activities. Also, Lily, why are you not... Come on. Plant some... No, don't use the toilet. I want you to plant some seeds. How do we plant the seeds? Purchase seeds. Starter flowers. Yeah, buy them. Thanks for ordering gardening starter packs. Find inventory. Okay, so Lily's inventory. How do you find that? Inventory. I don't know how to. Oh, Tanya Burr reached piano level 2. Tanya, I'm proud of you. She's staying out of the drama. She's just learning her stuff. Happy. Okay, so Lily's happy. We need to find our inventory, which I think is down here. Aspirations, career, skills, relationships, inventory. Right, okay. So, starter vegetables, open seed packet. Come on. Open your seed packet, Lily. That's not a euphemism. I'll tell you what, we could get Lily on guitar, Tanya on piano, Ollie on vocals. We started a freaking band. Come on, get off the computer. Come on. Move, please. Stop staring at a blank screen. Just go here. Stand over here. And open seed packet. Oh, we made vegetables. Spinach. Okay. Plant. Drag this item into the world to run this interaction. Okay, right, Lily, come with me. Right, where? How do we go down a level? There we go. Right. Hold on, Lily, we're gonna plant some carrots. Yes. Well done. We've got mushrooms, we've got carrots. I don't think this is how you plant vegetables, you know. Plant. Come on. Come down and plant the spinach. What's the time right now? The time is... It doesn't say. Oh, it is 7:53 p.m. And Lily has decided to plant. Zoe, how are you feeling now? Are you feeling better? You're still angry. I told Rage run on the treadmill. We don't have a treadmill. Should I buy a treadmill for Zoe? Here comes Lily. She's about to plant her spinach. Ooh, it's exciting times. I've never seen a sim plant spinach before in my life. This is a world first, people. I don't know what to expect. I mean, I can't contain myself right now. Careful that gnome is watching you. Right, plant it. Get your trowel out. Nice. Well done. I mean, that's not how you normally plant seeds first, and then you go from there. But you know, in Sims land, you do things differently, as you may well know. Right, you've kind of you plant it now. Watch comedy on TV. Like the main one is she wants to hug someone. Okay, Do you know what I think you get on really well with, Lily? I think you get on well with Ollie White. So come over here. Zoe's outside. Call over. Zoe, we need to get you a treadmill. Oh, you're happy again. That was quick. Is there a treadmill outside or something? Right, Zoe and Tanya, I think you could be great. Okay, maybe you could be great, great friends. See you later, Zoe. She takes her plate around. Oh, what's wrong with Tanya? She's sad. Aw. Zoe, right, go and speak to Tanya. Try to cheer up. Come back down. See, I feel like everyone's supposed to do their own thing. No, Zoe, you're not sleeping. You're not sleeping. Go and cheer up Tanya. Cheer her up. Come on. Come on. JJ's washing his hands. He's had a hectic day today. Oh, what's wrong with... everyone's upset. He's bored. Okay, right. Why don't you... JJ, go and watch TV. Watch sports. The football is on. Ah. We're seeing friendships unfold right now, guys. This is beautiful. Hooray! Denka. Brighton day. Oh, she's crying. Is she crying? Oh, she's crying. She's not liking it. They're not really getting on. Okay, why don't you get to know each other? I feel like you've got a lot in common, you know? I feel like you could be great friends. Talopa Bruana. They're getting on well. You just keep... tell funny story. I don't want to interrupt your chat, your fun chat, ladies, but your hot dogs are getting cold. So if you're hungry, I would eat some hot dogs. Happy times. Oh, okay, they're off. They're happy with each other. So he's got a spring in her step, look, right. Just keep tell engaging story. Just keep chatting to her. JJ, you can sit down, mate. You don't have to stand up to watch the sport. You can sit down. Okay, seat yourself. Great. Let's find what Ollie's doing. Oh, Ollie's asleep. Ollie has claimed a bed. Whose bedroom's that? Ollie is fast asleep. Is Casper asleep as well? Casper's asleep in his bedroom. Casper's asleep in the, oh. And he's laughing to himself in his sleep. And he's got his V-neck top on. Thing is, this is not... this honestly, this is Casper. I've actually created the real-life Casper Lee in The Sims. I love this so much. I think Lily's also asleep. Yeah, Lily's asleep. And is that the top room? That's the top room. JJ's also come up to the top room. Who's going to go to bed with? Ollie or Lily? Let's find out. Oh. Oh. He's going for... Ollie White. Oh dear. Oh no, he changed his mind. He's going for Lily. Oh no. Lily's having none of it. Lily is having none of it. She sensed JJ was coming. She's like, do you know what? No, I'm not doing that. Oh no, JJ doesn't want it. He's like, no, I don't want to sleep on my own. Maybe he's scared of sleeping on his own. Oh, he's going back for Ollie. Could this be it? No. Okay. Oh, Tanya? I feel like they're not going to sleep with each other. Do you know what I mean? I feel like until they're friends, they find it too awkward to sleep in each other's beds. Okay, JJ's now going to sleep in here. What's Tanya going to do? Tanya, you're going to go for it. Claim. You can claim that. Okay, no, you can't. Okay, Tanya hasn't got a bed. Oh, that's so upsetting. What's she going to do? It's just, they're double beds, you know. You can sleep with each other. It's fine. You're wearing pajamas. It's all good. Maybe you should try and sleep in here, Tanya. Hopefully Zoe will let you, as you are kind of friends now. No, she's not having any of it. Oh, now Zoe's getting out of bed. Okay, so one thing you need to revise and research, let me know in the comments below, is how do you make Sims, like, share a bed? Because Casper's got on lockdown. He is getting his 8 hours definitely in his kid's bedroom. Maybe we should change it out and put, do you know what, I'm gonna put some more beds in just for the time being. We're gonna put more beds. So we're gonna get rid of that. Ooh, how do you delete stuff? Sell. Okay. Let's put another bed in. So let's go for by room, beds. You want a nice single bed. Let's go for this one. Wait, will adults fit in that bed? I don't know. Right, let's go back up to Casper's room, over to Casper's room. Let's get rid of this. We don't need this. Actually, we do, we can put it there. And let's get another bed. Single beds. What one's Big Brother style? Oh, it's a toddler bed. They're not gonna fit a toddler bed. Okay, let's go for this. There we go, right, okay. Now there's more beds so everyone can hopefully sleep. Do you know, I'm gonna get rid of this toddler bed because I don't think that's gonna work. I don't think that's gonna work somehow. So let's get another one of these beds. No, not that one, this. And plonk that there. Okay, now, let's go back into live mode. Is that what we do? Yeah. So now everyone should have their own bed. Tanya, I know you're tired, love, but don't worry. Who's still awake? Lily's still awake. Are you not tired, Lily? You tired or not? No? Okay, cool, great. Oh, what just happened? Bro lesson, Lily is a bro. Bros love watching sports, being around other bros and know how to handle their thing. Okay, that's great, Lily's still, that's the thing, Lily doesn't sleep, you know? She just goes for it. She's got tasks at hand to complete and she will not stop until she's done them, you know? She's a hard worker. She's loving it, but still, I don't understand why the Sims don't sit down when they want to watch TV. Is it a YouTuber thing? I have no idea. Ollie, are you still asleep? Ollie with his glasses on looks like Seth Rogen. I just realized. That is literally Seth Rogen asleep in the bed. Oh, Tanya is knackered. Tanya, there are beds. You just gotta find them, love. I love this like mood lighting here. Just saying. There you go, Tanya. Why don't you go sleep next to Zoe in this bed here? Sleep. Go on. I know it's a single bed and you're not used to that kind of stuff, but you know, it's Big Brother. You're gonna have to get used to it, Tanya. Why are you gonna sleep with your slippers on? Are you mad? Okay, she's asleep. Lily is also going to sleep by the look of it. What are you saying? Are you going to sleep, Lily? You're going to sleep in Casper's room? I will go to sleep in Casper's room, Lily. Where is it? Downstairs, in here. Sleep. And then that's the first day complete. The first day of the Big Brother house is done. Once Lily's asleep. I can still hear someone laughing in their sleep. I think it's JJ. Yeah, 100% it's JJ. He's laughing in his sleep. That's scary. Also, I'd just like to say that I created these Sims like ages ago, back in the day where JJ shaved his head completely. So that is why he has no hair underneath that hat. Anyway, there we go. That is the first episode of The Sims Big Brother complete. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you are starting to think about who your favorites are and who you want to keep in. The main thing I want to do about this series though is I don't want you just to vote for your favorite person. I basically want you to go into this with a completely clear, open mind and vote for who you think is the most entertaining in the game to stay in, do you know what I mean? Now I'll do my bit to be as equal as possible and play as all of them, but whoever you think is like making you laugh the most or is the fun, like, yeah, like I said, the funniest Sim, or is doing the most, or that kind of thing, or is engaging more with other Sims. That is what I want you to judge it on. I don't want you to judge it on what these YouTubers are like in real life, do you know what I mean? I want it to be purely down to these Sims characters, not the real life versions of these people. With that, I'm gonna end today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already so you don't miss the next episode. And I think in about 2 episodes' time, we're gonna do the task which will determine who is up for nomination and who is up for eviction for that week. I will see you very soon with another video. Cheers, goodbye.